To the spouse, families and friends of the deceased employees, please accept the deepest condolences of the chief executive, employees and members of Solidarity on this tragic day. I have heard people saying that mining is a risk business and that accident and occasional death is inevitable and cannot be stopped or prevented. This is utter nonsense. Accidents such as the one in which our colleagues passed away can be prevented, and we have seen it in many incidents in which we have been work. We call on mines to do everything in their power to prevent mining accidents.
On the contrary.